Start standing with your feet together and your arms up overhead. With speed, drop quickly into your base or squat position. Throw the arms back behind you and keep the chest up and the back flat. Be sure that as you're jumping out, the knees do not collapse in. To progress this movement, add more balance by going up on the balls of your toes. Be sure to squeeze the ankles and inner thighs together to help hold your balance.